Pickering. For Fernando. Great turn by Fernando. Plays it across to Kissingadu. The lead for Ward, and Ward finds the back of the net. Memphis is back in front in the 81st minute. Akeem Ward gets the goal in his 100th appearance in the USL Championship.